Hi, welcome to Shane's Machine Shop. I've been a machinist for over 45 years and just recently retired. Some people told me I should post some videos of the engines I've built over the years. I built this one in 1997 from a project book when I was in trade school from 1972 to 1974. It's a twin cylinder, rotary valve, steam engine, built from scratch by me.
Oops, sorry about that.
You can see that it runs on very little air pressure. I'll post more videos as time permits. Thanks again for watching. Bye.